Matilde Salem, 1904 to 1961. At 18 years old, she married Georges Elias Salem. After her husband's death in 1944, Matilde Salem became the president of the Georges Salem Foundation. She worked closely with the young poor of the city and became like a mother to them. In 1947, she joined the Salesian Family. She died from cancer with a reputation for holiness on February 27, 1961.